Hello young laddie waddies, welcome back. This is part 2 of this brilliant Minecraft series. My voice is still ill, so I'm sorry again. But we're looking for a bed in the last video. At the end of it, and I said I'd make it this video, but, well, there's no sheep. I think there's a cave down there. So I'm gonna check out and get some coal from and then make a stone sword and a furnace. And I'll put it in the place for the survival house thingy, like how it's set out. So I'll just go here for now. Don't wanna get killed. So I need 18, I think 2s for a sword, yeah. I might go kill that spider for its thingy, string. I will go kill that spider. So make 2 furnaces and stone sword. Put that there and that there, and there's another thing in the start home. If any of you guys are doing it. Two string, that is good. I think there's another cave or something. There's also lava nearby somewhere. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get some food and put my stuff in in a furnace. So yeah. The chicken and the pig. I'll cook it. Cook chicken. Some iron. Just leave that in there. Actually, no, wait till I regen and take it with me. That should do it. Yep. Okay. So we got. Oh, there it is. So 2 wool. That's what I have now. We only get 1 pink flower. Oh. That's annoying. Keep my wooden sword on me to kill animals. So yeah. And my doors are gonna be iron. So. Down here. Through here. We've got some coal here. I don't know how I'm gonna get back out. I will need to go get some torches now, I think. So I'll just quickly do that now. Guess I've got torches now. So that's what I'd do normally. And that'd be torches for the house. So yeah, I got 16 coal from that. And I killed another spider, but didn't give any string. So we'll go back in there. It's night time now, which is annoying. So just put one there. And put one there. There's nothing down there, so come block it up. Two of them. Okay then. I'm not the best in caves at doing this. Well, we've come across some iron and a dead end, so I'll get all this iron. 20, oh, hello. Okay, well, that's good. There's three of them fighting each other. And a witch. Well, this is interesting. Scary. Three of them just started fighting each other, and then a witch. That's why I need torches. Probably should have made more. I can make more. Anyway, we got 20 iron and 5 coal, but just use one. Yeah. Didn't quite remember which way I went. I think it was down here. Yeah, it was. Yep. So I will block this up so I don't ever go down it again. And I think the spawns in there will jump out. So yeah. Looks like this will be the way to do the good parts. More iron here. Or is it a dead end? It is a dead end. Okay. So this cave is terrible. Doesn't lead into a ravine or anything. So we're just gonna pick up about 40 iron, maybe, if we're lucky. That's 30. Oh no, even more. 36. Oh. 37. Crikey. I did hear lava underneath me in the first episode. I'm not so sure where that was, so I don't think it's down here. But yeah, I won't be coming down here again. Because there's, you know, nothing else. Apart from a little bit of coal. So, get my torches. And go. And I come back out right as the sun rises, which is brilliant. Not the fact that creepers don't burn. That's not good. I'm just gonna run away so they despawn. Maybe not. Got him. What my plan is to build a. I hate creeper holes. So annoying. But anyway, I was gonna build like a wall around so that we don't keep having this issue with creepers. But you know, that probably won't stop creepers because they just go sicko mode. Look, why is there a minecart? So we don't have mining. 41 iron. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I'll put my sword in there for the last one. But yeah, I think that's the end of the episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you lot in the next video. Goodbye.